years ago, somewhere in that area. The owner was a big Red Wing hockey fan.
Parts of eight seasons there. Big hit as Anders Lee took down Peek, then got hit from behind. They're going to drop the gloves behind the play as there's a shot on goal. It's Lee and Olivier.
Olivier is a tough customer. Oh, there's a good, landed a real good one on Anders there.
Couple of good rights. They'll spin each other around and around. Olivier trying to get his right free. A couple more shots. Now Lee will answer. Couple of tough customers going head to head as Olivier has lost his lid. Lee tries to come over the top.
Yeah, that's a real heavyweight fight.
A good one too, and both benches and the crowd acknowledges it. Some life getting pumped into this game. It's a 2-0 Islanders lead, and there's a real good chance at Corposalo with all of this happening behind the play.
Yeah, I'm not sure they blew the whistle before the 2-on-1 shot by Nelson. But we'll take a little look.
This 5 minutes for fighting. Columbus 24. 2 minutes for roughing.
That's
five
just
for fighting.
That. I mean, the first one was a good clean hit, and Anders Lee did not like that with Olivier. That should have been it should have been 2 minutes for interference, right off the bat on Anders Lee. And Olivier lands a couple of pretty good ones, but Anders Lee fights back. But that's a heavy rate bout there.
Give Olivier an extra 2 minutes for roughing.
Well, because he knocked Anders Lee over, and that.